Dad's not going to accept the C I got in math. I need his help on it. He's never there. My best friend is trying to get me on weed. I didn't sign up for the next ACT study session. There's so many college admission things. I need help with all these forms. I can't be late for work again, or else I'll get fired. She was talking to that other guy yesterday. What was she thinking?